Hi, I'm Kate Joyner, and I'm with Sunny Creek Studios, and today I'm going to paint it's probably going to take me about 2 hours, we'll speed it up for you, but I'm going to paint a seascape landscape with acrylic paints. And if you're interested in doing it yourself, I'm using some golden fluid acrylics. I also like to use the Grumbacher Academy acrylics, and I'm combining it with the golden retarder. That helps keep the paints moist while we're painting due to the humidity. Enjoy it and leave your comments below. Thanks. Okay, so you can see I flipped the painting back over. I like to work upside down, so as a lot of people may, I don't know if they do or don't do, but you can see shapes pretty easily. And I'm working pretty fast. Even though it's sped up, I'm still working fast on my own. The paint's drying very quickly that I found today, so I'm having to add water. Probably a few extra layers. But I've got the base down, and I'm ready to start on the bottom. The only reason I turned this thing back upright is my arm's getting tired, and I got to get back down to a comfortable height for me. And then we'll probably flip it back and forth a couple more times. Okay, enjoy the rest. I'm going to switch brushes now to a slightly smaller brush. And I'm going to just do a couple of corrections and then keep going. We did the big areas and then we'll slowly tighten it up. So let's see what happens next.
Anymore.
done with the painting as far as it, I'm going to take it in 2 hours. It looks like there's a few things, yeah, I could keep going. It could be done. I don't know. But I can say that one thing I did do is I put a glaze on top of it at the end just to kind of soften some things down. But other than that, you can kind of play with the colors. You could keep going or leave it as is. That's it. Hope you had a good time watching me paint.